President Duterte's own party fielded two sets of candidates in next year's midterm elections. It's a reflection of a power struggle within the PDP-Laban party, a division that blew up in public when a faction elected its own set of officers last July. But the Commission on Elections has ruled in favor of the group headed by Senator Aquilino Pimentel III. In a copy of a resolution obtained by ABS-CBN News, the Comelec recognized officers under Pimentel's group as those authorized to act for and in behalf of PDP-Laban. Parties are required to submit a list of signatories to determine which candidates are authorized to run under which party. As a result of the ruling, candidates nominated by the other faction, headed by Attorney Rogelio Garcia, will now be considered as independent. This means they cannot be substituted. According to former Election Commissioner Gregorio Larrazabal, those running for national positions will also have to prove that they have the organization and logistics to mount a nationwide campaign. Singer Fred Aguilar is the lone senatorial candidate of the Garcia faction. In a text message to ABS-CBN News, Pimentel said candidates claiming to be PDP-Laban nominees but were not recognized by his group should not deceive voters. Pimentel's lawyer George Garcia says the Comelec ruling finally settles who the legitimate candidates of PDP-Laban are. Aside from Pimentel, PDP-Laban's senatorial candidates include former Police Chief Ronald Bato de la Rosa and longtime presidential aide Christopher Bongo. Christian Esquera, ABS-CBN News.